So today I'm with Sofia. She's my friend from Switzerland. And we're gonna show you fantastic things about the Paralympic Village. You see? So pinky, I love it. Let's see how good is Sofia at ping pong. Let's have a play. Well, a few minutes later we are in this room where you can have a massage like Sophie. There's plenty of many other things, activities you can do, such as play ping pong. This. You can also watch the Paralympics with this pool. What we're doing next is that we are walking through this street with the flags of every country that is participating in these Paralympic Games. I just feel like this street is so cool, you know? I don't know, I just love it. Have a look at our bins. So, you know, at the Paralympic Games and many other international competitions, you get your bin from your country. In my case, it's this one. And then you exchange with other athletes. So, for example, I have this one from Brazil. This one is from China, from Netherlands. So I just watched the Australian building, and I really want the Australian pink because it's a koala. So I'm gonna ask the athletes if they want to exchange it with me. Didn't have good luck. They don't want the Spanish one. It's not nice. It's ugly. No, not ugly, but they don't have any of the pins. So now we're walking to get to the Paralympic logo, Paralympic rings. There you have, that's the spot. So many people on the queue to take the picture. So, picture's finished. Now we're going back to the building to rest a little bit. So thank you guys for watching this video. And I'll see you in another one. Bye.